Steve, it's Mommy. Listen, honey, you're not alone. When I was your age, I had a huge crush on someone, too. Mr. Feeney, my algebra teacher. Such a cute man with a neat little beard. Of course, he didn't take me seriously. But that all changed when his wife found me in their closet, cutting myself and sniffing his t-shirts.
Ah! Dad, what are you doing?
Son, I'm stopping you from making a huge mistake.
I lied and told the police we were lovers. He either killed himself or he's in jail.
Clancy, for God's sake, I got him!
Want to talk about it, champ?
Dad, Lisa only liked me because I was school president. She thinks I'm repulsive. And the worst part of it is, she's right.
Steve, I promise you, and this comes from years of experience, women are never right.
That was crazy to think any girl could ever like me. Look at me. I am repulsive.
No, you're not. Look, son, Roger was right. You're not like me. You're not as good-looking, or as strong, or as smart, or as good sexually.
Oh, wait! He killed himself in jail.
Get him, Francine! We're having a moment here!